beautiful morning here at LEFC. Church, we built the baptism pond inside, and that's our rest of our rock that we need to get in there. We had to figure out how to get it in because when we were here last time, there wasn't a building here. So we're gonna do that, get the basalt columns up, get this thing all buttoned up, and get it ready for baptism. Stay tuned. Alright, so I'm washing down this baptismal pond at LESC Church. Brian is working on the basalt columns. There's gonna be three here splashing out. Basalt will sit right there. My guy Jose right there. I'm gonna start cleaning all of this down, and we're gonna finish off the top of this and try to make it look good. In it, but I don't think that's gonna happen. Where's my guy? Situation. Currently plumbing in a closet with this gigantic pool pump. There'll probably be spending somebody in the way here, but for this baptismal pond.
You mean to support this joint?
Yeah. And then
I mean,
now we touch.
Yeah, I mean it would have to be dead on every time.
As they build a hideous cover.
Hideous.
Or our beautiful wets.
Absolutely hideous.